Now this is a story all about how my grass got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'm sorry, how you became the prince of classroom 243. Change of concavity, up and down, on the calculator is where I grab using math 8. Increasing, decreasing, stressing like a fool, and all making some mids and maxes on the graph. When a teacher mother mellow was up to no good, started giving MRQs in the classroom. I lost one little point and he got scared, and he said I should have gone to Saturday tutoring and prepared. Graphed and drew with 10 minutes left, so I graphed the function and saw the x-intercepts. I got the critical digit and found my way. I put my print head on and found the horizontal. But wait, the AP scores are picky, tricky, all that. Is the sort of derivatives that we need about that? I don't know, perhaps the test isn't like that. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of 243. I whistled for a car, and when it came near, the license plate said go, and Maldonado appeared. If anything, I could say that this car was rare, but nah, is this guy really married? I pulled up to a house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, see you later." Looked in my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne of the Prince of 243.